family here. All your children. We honor this invitation here for this paddle on your river. We just hosted a paddle and a journey in our territory. We called it the Kholpa. Don't forget the water. Our people, our mountain, that's the name of our mountain. We call her Mount Rainier. We call her the Kholpa. My name is Hawikwadai Hanford McLeod, Nisqually Tribal Council member here, skipper of this canoe family. I've been skipper of this family for 10 years. We honor this invitation here because we understand the importance of what's happening. Water is life. We understand that as Native people, and we appreciate what you're doing here. But we also appreciate paddling up your river today and yesterday. Although yesterday was a great adventure for us with the rain. There's also people who are used to the rain, but not rain like that. Washed away a lot of that, what we were bringing here also, so we can come here in a good way. Our people at home understand what we're doing here for you as we came across the Turtle Island here, Mother Earth, to be with you. So in this journey here that we brought to you today, our people, our young ones here, our elders, we brought 60 people with us in 8 cars. We brought our royalty and our elders to be a part of this, to witness this. We told them to witness this, what's happening. Because it's coming across to our area also. You know, they dig up the coal here and they pump out the oil and they ship it over to Washington. So they can ship it across the water to China. But they don't use it either. What they understand is they're doing this just for money. They do it because it's a way of them continuing this cycle in their way. But as Native people, as coastal people, the upbringing of my family here, my dad, Don McLeod Jr., Joyce, my grandma, Yeti, Dad McLeod, stood up, fought for the fishing rights in our area. Thank you.